massive hit from Gonchalova. Nice movement from Gonchalova to get out, then able to come back in, and the ball away. Given, no complaints, and it's Gonchalova one-on-one, puts down Blanka Pusha. Massive celebrations for Russia, massive point, timeout Serbia. Oh, lovely, she just goes up, puts her arms into that cross-court slot to take away the angle. Any further in front. Easier said than done. Gonchalova gets the side out. A 9-point lead here for Russia. Gonchalova is only short-lived. She's back on. Nice dig by Pusic. It alive and then hammer it away. Brilliant, they got you over. Rockford there with her jump serve. Obviously clear. There was a touch. Stalled it again. Vancouver keeps it in play. Gonchalova makes sure that the rally ends. And now Russia have match point. Gonchalova's go-to hit is down the line from that side because of the way her body works, but Serbia not shutting down the line, not forcing her to go cross-court. Now match point for Russia. That's with the jump serve, and it's the ace, and it's all over. Russia have done it, 25.